česky. Umí dobře česky. Se, člověk se narodí. Největší nesmyslná náhoda. To je to strašně, ale to je tak strašně dlouhá cesta, jako... Pak se pochcává, posrává, pak jde do školy a začne dávat pozor na to, co píšou ty lidi v těch bílejch pláštích na tabuli křídou. Tomu se říká základní vzdělání. Po tom, co těch 9 let odsleduje z té tabule ty informace. Pak si vybere nějakou debilní práci. Nebo ne, debilní školu. Hrnec na hlavě. A jo, všichni. Bože, oh dear. Jo, jako čtu pornočasopisy a tak jo. Jo, ono to zase jako, je to debilní, ale trošku dobrých nápadů tam je, tak to použiju. A čím debilnější, tím lepší, protože začíná mu hlodat v hlavě něco jako zvuk muzika, co slyšel v mládí nějaký ty blbce, to je mi takhle vlasy a jmenovalo se to Beatles.
I'm on tour as a host with the Atlantic Cable. They invited me after the first show of their tour in Brno, which were planned to be together, the two of us, plus Fiat Ino, a band from Brno. I play the guitar and sing, I live in Brno.
I was told that East Europe, they are more aggressive shows, the audience, which is good. I don't like when people are in the back and I have to beg for them to come to the show.
I don't listen to experimental stuff or a lot of new stuff, just a bit. Some 80s hardcore American or some 90s indie American. But very few experimental music, almost no noise rock I listen to. I do like stoner and metal a lot, but I don't like a lot of the new music. I do like specific bands if you ask me, because we tour a lot, we meet a lot of bands, we know a lot of people. AIDS Wolf in May, Trencher, which is a grindcore band from England, to in June, Japanther, Kimbo, all these bands we bring to Israel, just to make the music community more aware that there is they can play in Israel when they're on a European tour or something like this, to make Israel part of the network of music in Europe, because it's very, very outside of it and nobody knows what goes on there, so you know.